PC, and it's a tune of John Coltrane. It's a blues, minor blues, and it's starts with C minor, 7, 4 bars, F minor 7, 2 bars, C minor 7, 2 bars, then it's A flat 7, 1 bar, G 7, 1 bar, and ends up with C minor 7, 2 bars. That's the song, and it's a 12 bar blues. When I'm soloing on this tune, I play on the Aeolian C minor mode. That's the tone. On F minor, I play the same tones. But when it's F minor, it's you can call it Dorian mode. And on A flat 7 and G 7, I sometimes played on the chord tones or kind of a altered tones in this solo. I play chromatics quite often. I like to play chromatic because it's getting a flow in the playing, and I think it sounds more than it is, in a way. And when you play chromatics, I think it's very important to know the or hear the important tones. C minor 7, it's that was the chord tones. And the scale tones. And when you play chromatic, you play the tones in between. But if you know this or hear those tones, which is the main tone, you can say, you can use your timing to come to those tones in the phrasing, like this. That was a phrase, and I all the time have the C minor in mind, but you, here's chromatic. So you can play whatever tone you want, as long as it sounds good. I think. So if I play a chorus on this in a little slower tempo, it can sound like this if I play a lot of chromatics. 3, 4. When you play in faster tempos, like I said, it's you can have this flow in the soloing with chromatics, and I recommend to practice chromatics in standard tunes like this, or when you're soloing on one chord or whatever, so you get it in your playing, just to have it, or if you like it, you use it. Yes, Mr. PC.